Alexis, nice to see you. Where are you from?
I'm from Newberry, South Carolina.
Oh, hey! Well, since we're giving away trips all show, and we have people from all over the country, this works out. What do we got for it, George?
Well, next on our tour of all 7 continents, we're sending Alexis to Oceania for an epic trip to Australia and New Zealand! You and a guest will fly coach from Los Angeles to Brisbane, Australia, and head to Noosa via round-trip private transfers for a 12-night stay in a 2-bedroom waterfront superior apartment at Noosa Pacific Resort. This peaceful luxury waterside resort offers 180-degree Noosa River views, modern apartment accommodations with full kitchens and spacious balconies, plus a heated pool, a spa, sauna, gymnasium, a full-size tennis court, and a barbecue area. A $1,000 resort credit is included. Then, you and a guest will fly coach from Brisbane, Australia to Wellington, New Zealand for a 12-night stay in an Oasis room at Nomi Hotel Wellington. Unwind at this boutique hotel in the heart of Wellington that offers a stylish retreat with spacious rooms and bold designs. Daily breakfast is included. Then you'll fly coach back to Los Angeles. It's a prize worth $21,800.
Thank you, James. Playing a game called Pass the Buck. Now, right now, I'm just going to jump on stage. You have a 1 out of 6 chance of winning those trips. Behind one of these 6 numbers just says the trips. 3 more numbers with money, $1,000, $3,000, and $5,000. Behind 2 of the numbers, it says lose everything. Now, the game is called Pass the Buck. We have grocery items here, and one of them needs an extra dollar added to it to be correct. You get 1 free pick, and you can win 2 more picks, so a total of 3 picks. George, tell us all about this and that.
Okay. This is 11 ounces of frozen chicken fried rice. And that is 24 ounces of Greek yogurt.
$3.29, $5.99. Which needs the extra dollar added to it?
Black cherry.
Okay, cherries. $6.99. Is she right? That's okay, we'll get the next one. Go ahead, George.
Okay, first up, that's 10 ounces of ground coffee, then a 7.5-ounce bottle of Korean chili sauce.
$6.49 and $4.99. Which needs the extra dollar?
Coffee!
Coffee. $7.49. Is she right? Yes! 2 picks, Alexis. Pick a number.
Number six.
Number 6 is, but you have another pick. This could be the trip, this could be the money.
4.
4. Come on, something. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Three. Oh, man, Alexis, I'm really sorry, but you know what? You got yourself the underwater scooters. Those will be fun. And you're on the Price is Right, so what the heck. Let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?